Hey guys, this is Pokemon Workout 13, back with another episode of Pokemon Alpha Sapphire. Last time we got here to Evergrande City, and in this episode, we're going to Victory Road. We are going in here, and it is not Victory Road, guys. It is Hell on Earth. I swear, it always is. Somehow it's always gonna become Hell on Earth. I swear, it is. Okay? Okay? Even in this game, even in X and Y! Yeah, X and Y, the supposedly easiest game ever. Even there, Victory Road is awful. I swear. Okay? Okay. Yeah, every time it's always going to be Hell on Earth. Just somehow. Somehow it always is. Especially for me. So yeah. So I'm gonna be doing something that I haven't done in a long time, and that is speeding up or whatever. You know, I'm gonna speed up video clips and play some music. So yeah, it's mainly gonna be some OC remix, I believe. And maybe I'll put in something from Kamex. Kamex? Yeah, sounds right. Yeah, Kamex. Without further ado, let's enter this living hell. So, however it becomes that. Yeah, so, let's go.
Thank you.
That took a while, but we got through. That actually didn't take as long as I expected it. And then again, I actually had more trouble the first time around, but then again, I was like super underleveled. So yeah, that might explain it. So, you think you're done with Victory Road, don't you guys? Well, we aren't. Not yet. Pokemon Worry Cat 13! I bet you must be surprised to see me in a place like this. That promise that we made back then. Thank you for keeping your end of it. It was really all thanks to you that I could make it this far at Pokemon Worry Cat 13. It was only because I lost you back then that I could become even stronger. I'm sure that you and your Pokemon must have had to overcome a lot, too, to make it all the way here. Right, Pokemon Worry Cat 13? Everyone's grown so much, and now we'll finally get to see just what we all can do. Standing here facing you again gives me chills. But I won't give up! I won't lose anymore! My Pokemon have given me the courage and strength to fight. I have to win for their sake. So get ready. Here I come! Awesome music! It's one of my favorites, but, you know, it's not, like, up there. Well, it is. It's, like... It's pretty good, okay? It's grown on me. I have to say that. This theme has grown on me. And I like it. So let's go for the Dragon Breath. Yeah, so Wily seems a lot more confident now. So that's good. I'm glad for him. He's still adorable, though. He's still cute anyways. He's still so adorable. But, you know, he's grown. He's grown. Dilcatty. Okay, you got the kitty. All right. Bob, let's go, Bob. Alright, brick break time. Yeah, this music is pretty good. Alright. Roselia, alright. So, you guys, you may have noticed that I was like, as I picked up like a TM or two, you know, I taught some guys some new moves. Like, I picked up the TM for Flamethrower for Maxi and I taught it to him. So, now we get to try it out. Flamethrower! Oh, and by the way, I actually forgot to mention, I actually taught my guys some moves off screen. So, like, I also taught Maxi Stone Edge. So, that's pretty good. Well, actually, that's pretty much... Oh, and, I got Road Dive on, Archie, and retaught him Poison Fang. Magnetine! Yeah, we're gonna stay in. We're gonna stay in. Because Maxi is amazing, guys. Earth Power. Screech. Or was that Metal Sound? I don't know. I think that was Screech, yeah. Well, whatever move Oh, you have Sturdy. Wow, of course. Of course you have Sturdy. Of course you have Sturdy. Alright, Strength. Let's go. Go late. Okay, it is time for him to bring out the big guns. Yep. He's bringing out his Gallade, which can Mega Evolve. But guess what, guys? We got a Mega Evolving Pokemon right here, too. Let's go. Leaf Blade. Let's go. We're gonna Leaf Blade. We're gonna use a Leaf Blade, and hopefully it does something good. Hopefully it does something good, guys. Hopefully. And Mega Gallade! I know some people are saying that Mega Gallade sucks, but come on, guys. Admit it. Admit it. Mega Gallade is not that bad, okay? Even though I haven't used it yet, personally, it's better than something like, oh, I don't know, Mega Bayonet. Personally, in my opinion. Alright, let's go for the X-Scissor. And sorry, Wally, but I'm sorry, but you had to lose again. I'm sorry, but you had to lose. I had to defeat you. I'm sorry, but you know, that's just how it goes, okay? Okay? Okay. Egg! Ha! Pokemon Rory Cat 13U, and your Pokemon too. Thank you for not holding back when you battled us against us. For not holding back when you beat us. And Gallade, everyone, thank you so much. I feel like I've been able to take another step forward thanks to you. Oh, I know. I'll give you this to keep. I hope it will always remind you of your battle with me and with Gallade and the rest of my team. And we get a Dawnstone. Cool. If you have a male Curly as one of your partner's Pokemon Rare Cat 13, I hope that you might use that Dawnstone on it for me. I couldn't beat you this time, Pokemon Rare Cat 13, but I'll stay here and continue training. And one day, look out, I swear, I'll catch up to you one day. When I do, promise we'll battle again. That's a promise I intend to live up to. Alright. Well, guess what, guys? We've made it. The Pokemon League. Yep, we're finally here. Entering Pokemon League Center Gate. Alright, we finally made it, guys. But, I'm sorry to say, but we will not be taking on the Pokemon League in the next episode. Oh, cool, we get a Mewtwo Knight. Why? Nice. So, we will not be taking on the Pokemon League in the next episode. I know, I'm sorry, guys, but... Well, actually... Well... Yeah, we're gonna have to do that in a, yeah, we won't be able to do it in the next episode because I need to do something first, actually. I need to go because, guess what? Now that we have Waterfall, we can actually go to Meteor Falls. We can actually, I think we can go exploring Meteor Falls now, which is something I want to do because there's a TM in there that I want to get, and I want to fight a few more trainers, just like, you know, there's just a few more trainers in there that we can fight, so, you know, it's going to be worth it, guys, especially for that TM that I really, really need. Like, I need it. I don't want it. I need it. I need it for two of my Pokemon. Two of them. If you don't know what TM I'm talking about, then you're going to have to find it out in the next episode, okay? So, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and until next time, peace. Bye-bye, guys. I love you all.